Dear students, part 4 of the excretory system contains the functions of the kidney. The principal function of the kidney is to filter blood in order to remove cellular waste products from the body. At any given time, 20% of blood is in the kidneys. Humans can function with one kidney also. If one ceases to work, the other increases in size to handle the workload. The kidney has other functions, but it is usually associated with the excretion of cellular waste, such as number 1 urea, which is a nitrogenous waste produced in the liver from the breakdown of protein. It is the main component of urine. Number 2, uric acid, usually produced from breakdown of DNA or RNA. And third, creatinine, waste product of muscle action. All of these compounds that have nitrogen as a major component. The kidneys are more than excretory organs. They are one of the major homeostatic organs of the body. They control water pH, secrete erythropoietin, a hormone that stimulates red blood cell production, and activate vitamin D production in the skin. That is why a doctor can tell so much from a urine sample.